video. So today I was just waiting around on Animal Jam, waiting for this new update to come out, and it looks like it has finally arrived. In this update, there are actually supposed to be lemurs coming out, so I am so excited. Let's just get started. So first things first, we have new loading screens. Before I saw anything, I went to WeKid's Den because I don't want any spoilers for this update. Okay, so lemurs have come to Jamaa. Become a lemur today, and be sure to check out the lemur mini book in the Chamber of Knowledge to learn all about these marvelous mammals from Madagascar. Wow, try saying that 5 times fast. Marvelous mammals from Madagascar. Tongue twister. The phantoms are invading, and Sir Gilbert is looking for the strongest and bravest member wolves, arctic wolves, and tigers to help him fend off these fierce foes in the biggest 2D adventure yet. Do you have what it takes to answer his call? You know, I think I do. I think I really do. Ooh, what's this? Liking masterpieces? You asked for it and you got it, Jammers. Now you can show how much you like a masterpiece by clicking the like button on the frame, and even better, you can also see how many likes every masterpiece has. Now it is easier than ever to check out the hottest and best new art in Jamaa. This is like Instagram for Animal Jam. This is so cool. I'll definitely have to check that out. Gabby Wild. What the heck is Gabby Wild? Gabby Wild, the adventurous wildlife conservationist and globe-trotting veterinarian, heard about all the amazing animals in Jamaa and she wanted to join the fun. The medical center in Kimbara Outback is now Gabby's Animal Hospital and it is filled with cool tools, fun videos, and much more to come, so stop by and check it out. Wait, so the medical center is just gone now? What the heck, man? I kind of enjoyed that place. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yes! Guys, I have seen this on Play Wild and I was just waiting for it to come out in Animal Jam. Oh my gosh, I am so excited. Jammers love all of Jamaa's adorable pets, and now whenever you adopt one of these cute little friends, they will come with an adoption certificate that shows their name, their personality, their favorite food, and even their favorite toy. How amazing is that? That's very amazing. Oh, I'm so excited. And guys, the crazy thing is, on this adoption certificate, they're super puppy and they look strikingly similar to Ultra Puppy. I mean, even the name sounds similar. That's so cool. Jamaa's bounciest den is back, so hop on over to the diamond shop and pick yours up today. Also, don't forget to visit the Conservation Museum and check out all the cool exhibits that's all about African animals. I usually don't cover the ads at the back of the Jamaa Journal, but I feel like this one's kind of important for you guys. So basically, at select GameStop stores in the United States, Animal Jam membership cards are now on sale. So maybe, just maybe, your parents would let you get one if it's on sale. Anyway, let's start looking at all this stuff that came out in the update. So first thing is first, the biggest part of this update is obviously the lemurs. Now, I'm actually pretty pumped about the lemurs, and here's why. For a lot of animals in Animal Jam, they have a counterpart that looks pretty similar to them. For example, Arctic foxes have foxes, Arctic wolves have wolves, panda bears and polar bears. But honestly, the lemur is such a unique animal, I don't think we'll have that problem anymore. So let's just go and see what these little fellas look like. So here is the lemur, available for 10 diamonds in the diamond shop. Let's go ahead and purchase one of these. Oh my gosh, it is so adorable! So Lucky Vine Moon is going to be my first ever lemur. Now let's just see what these dudes look like. There were way too many people in the diamond shop. I honestly couldn't even see my lemur over all the people, so I had to move back to WeKid's Den. But now I can look at the lemur in all its glory. Now let's check out the dance, play, sleep, and hop. Oh, what is it doing? Ah, that's so funny. Oh my god, look at that. That I find this very amusing. Oh my gosh, what is it doing? Oh my god, that is so precious. I just want to go and hug it. It looks like a little kitty with a very big tail. Oh my god, that is so cute. Now for the hop, we have this. It's kind of strange, honestly. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of strange. And finally, the play. What was that? I thought it was using its tail as a helicopter for a second, but then it just like spun all around and became a tornado. A lemurnado. Now let's get on to customizing this. Now I'm just gonna go through all of the patterns to show you what they look like. My lemur without the pattern, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. Now, obviously, a very big feature on these guys is the tail. I mean, their tail is literally the size of them. So I am dying to try on a tail armor right now. Oh my god, whoa. That just does not look right on so many levels. Guys, breaking news, spiked collars actually look normal on lemurs. They don't look like they're being choked to death. This is breaking news, oh my gosh. Oh my god, guys, I love the top hats on the lemur. It looks just like they do on the monkeys, and it makes it look like it's back to the beta days. I don't know, I love it. I don't know, it's just very aesthetically pleasing and I like it. But obviously, to me, the most important item that has to look good on this no matter what is my furry hat. Sylvester is my life, so if he doesn't look good on the lemur, then I'm gonna be crushed. Moment of truth, everyone, moment of truth. Oh my god, that is so adorable. I love it. I'm in love with this animal. I am officially in love with the lemurs. Hashtag lemurs2k16. Guys, look at what I just discovered. When they walk, they're like trotting. It's so cute. I love it. What about when they sit? Oh, that is just too adorable. They look like little kittens. Now on to the next part of this update, which is liking masterpieces. So here is one of my bae, Greeley, and in the little corner you can see 6 likes, and I'm just gonna press the button and see what happens. Alright, now it displays that I liked it, and it doesn't look like you can unlike something once it's been liked. I really enjoy this feature, but the thing that'd make it even better is unliking and being able to see who else has liked it. Like, what if you made a masterpiece of me, but you never knew I had liked it? I don't know, but I'm really a fan of this update. Alright guys, it is now that time. It is time for me to check Ultra Puppy's adoption certificate. I am so excited! I'm finally gonna know when he was born, guys. This is like really exciting. Wait, what? Adopted question marks? What do you mean adopted question marks? That makes no sense. He was what? You don't know when my dog was adopted? That just makes me upset. That just makes me so sad. I'll never know when he was born, guys. That's really upsetting. But his personality is he is strong. His favorite toy is a fence hurdle, and his favorite food is scrambled eggs. And his favorite toy actually makes a lot of sense because I do that agility game with him a lot, the disc toss game. That's actually how I got that bone effect on him, is because of that game, so that makes a lot of sense. I'm just so happy he has, like, a personality now. He's, like, so real now. He loves scrambled eggs. Like, what type of dog loves scrambled eggs? I don't know, but Ultra Puppy does. I'm so proud. Could someone please make a masterpiece of Ultra Puppy eating scrambled eggs? Like, please. I would give anything to see that. Now I'm gonna check out my pets that came from the AJ toy sets. Wait, whoa, my pet is rare. There is a rare symbol on my animal. That is so cool. Okay, they have no idea when she was adopted. Her personality is flexible. I don't even know what that means. Like, is she a gymnast or something? I don't know. Her favorite toy is an aphid toy. I don't know what that is at all. And her favorite food is plants. Well, alright then. Now we have my rare squirrel named Waterroot. She is rough, she likes climbing walls, and she also loves seeds. Well, that kinda makes sense since she is a squirrel. We have yet another rare pet, guys! So his personality is optimistic, which actually makes a lot of sense because I modeled this cricket after Jiminy Cricket. His favorite toy is a trampoline, and his favorite food is herbs. What a unique little guy. We also have my rare mouse, which is named Ninja Owl. He is sweet, his favorite toy is an exercise wheel, and his favorite food is turkey. That's really strange because mice don't eat turkey. They don't eat meat. Like, what? That makes no sense at all, but okay then. Now, we all remember the day that I adopted Fuzzy Bird, okay? And last but not least, an ice cream cone, because ice cream makes everybody happy. Like, honestly, doesn't that just look like a very happy bee? I think he looks much happier than he was. I really want to see what his personality is. Oh my god. He has a loving personality. Yeah, because he totally has a loving face, am I right? His favorite toy is the kazoo. And he likes watermelon juice. Like, what the heck, man? He's so strange. Like, what even? Oh god, oh god. Guys, I was checking out the rest of my pets, and this snake's favorite food is other snakes! Animal Jam, are you promoting cannibalism right now? Like, what is going on? I don't enjoy this. Now, real quick, I'm just going to adopt a new pet to see what it says for the adoption date. It looks like you're shown the certificate of adoption right when you adopt the animal, and it says, I have adopted this animal September 15th, 2016. She is peaceful, her favorite toy is a bouncy ball, and she likes to eat dried fruit. Welcome to the family, little wind plum. Guys, I actually really enjoy this little place.
Elephants, they're kind of big creatures.
Kind of big creatures.
Did you just say kind of? Kind of big creatures? They weigh like 2 tons! I'm joking, I'm actually really enjoying this because I myself want to be a vet when I'm older, and so I find this really interesting, actually. Alright guys, it looks like I can't actually play the front lines right now, even though I am a level 12 animal. Like, I'm already at level 12, okay? I've already spent my entire life doing adventures. It says nothing about it in the Jamad Journal, but if you guys really want me to, I'll figure it out and post an adventure video for you guys. Well, that is the end of the Animal Jam update, and anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video! Goodbye. If you have watched this far into the video, please comment in the comment section down below, scrambled eggs for Ultra Puppy. Anyways, I will see you in my next one. Goodbye.